Today we're making chicken.
Samgyupsal.
So we have kimchi right here. Kimchi. We have these egg things. We have, what do you call these?
Squid meat.
Squid balls. And then we have noodles. Carrot. Is this lettuce? Lettuce. And mushroom. And for, you know, the dessert, it's gonna be orange. Right here. And we have and this is like barbecue chicken, barbecue pork, whatever. And yeah, that's our ingredients. We're making hot pot. This is the hot. This is hot, very hot. And this is where we cook our the barbecue.
Start the beginning.
So we already added butter, and we added water in the hot pot. In this one, we have bowls for the hot pot, and then we have lettuce for, you know, and for the, you know, these things. Here's one with cheese and bacon, cheese and something, and then shrimp, just and then pineapple,
cheese bowl.
Wait, what is this one?
The beef.
Beef for the hot pot.
Oh yeah. So we're cooking like outdoor but indoor.
Mukbang.
So we're making the barbecue already. We're just working on it. We just have to keep on flipping the barbecue thing.
This is the kimchi. The beef.
The fish balls.
Mm-hmm.
And you have a mushroom. Then shrimp is like
the baby. Mm-hmm.
The baby. I'm hungry. There's only one tissue here.
Yummy daddy? Yang get yummy yummy daddy?
Yep.
Si nagpapak na si boy. Masarap na?
Mm-hmm.
Masarap?
Mm-hmm.
May get daddy yum 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 yum. Whoa.
Right, so yeah.
You're going to raise the green card to indicate yes.
So my answer, because I accidentally touched the hot one. These are hot.
Hot. There you go.
There's not that much noodles.
You want more noodles?
Mm-hmm.
Ganyan muna, para makain muna.
Yun, pag maraming muna kung nagay.
Mmm!
Samgyupsal. Ano kung iceberg yun? Parang ako nila pagkakaroon
na. Ano?
Pag iceberg yun dun dun.
Masarap din.
May konti yung pa-iceberg yun.
No, one more. one more. I'll eat this one before I end the video.
Sushi, guy.
Sushi. I think that's it.
That's it,
guys. I hope you like the video. If you did, smash that like button and subscribe and comment if you tried it already and if it's good. Anyways, bye, guys.